You've all heard of the werewolf, but did you know that in the Middle Ages they believed in another wolf-human hybrid? Meet the Cynocephalus, which literally means dog-headed. Unlike the werewolf, the Cynocephalus was not a full-blown wolf man, it was a man who had the head of the wolf. And the big question for medieval intellectuals was, does this creature have a soul?